Ooh, it's been a hot minute, bro.
Pikachu!
And there we go. Pikachu versus...
Robin!
DM versus Wildfire. I definitely want to say it's in DM's favor. He's very ferocious of a player. And as I say that, here he comes swinging right off the bat. No edge guard. Oh. Nice. What a mix up. Wildfire wasn't prepared to hit DM, who's now behind him. Really good movement. Yeah, DM is just a phenomenal player, especially with Pikachu, man. Oh, great tech. Great tech. But using Thunder to cover that option. Even greater from DM. Oh, ooh! Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna kill just yet. That was a little ridiculous. That was ridiculous! Oh, yo! Yo, Wildfire's disgusting! What a trap, bro. It's so hard to get out of that, man. You really have to know how to escape. Nice. Great grab. I was protecting DM to get the first knock, so I'm actually thoroughly impressed by Wildfire right now. I mean, they've definitely played before, and Wildfire's done very well against DM, so without a doubt, I'm sure he's very capable of taking the match. But, you know, DM has just been really crazy recently, man. Ooh, no drag down combos, not this time. Probably just missed the down input. Ooh. Oh, he wasn't ready for that setup. Way below the screen. He couldn't even see Pikachu. He's just too damn slow. So Wildfire just got caught up in the Genjutsu, man. It was always a trap. Oh. And apparently he trapped himself as well. And falling to his grave a little too early. Ooh. Nice. No conversion. Just barely looking there. Wildfire, I prefer dash attack, just because of space. This is your edge guard setup, man. This is it. Oh. With that back here, I hit that. Oh, there's the drag down combos. Here we go. Oh. Wildfire using the platform to escape that combo. Very smooth. Oh, they got the drag down from the Thunder, but Wildfire was able to avoid anything else from that. Luckily too. Oh, the accuracy! Oh, good attack. Oh, no punch in the first place. Nice up smash ball. Queen set. Where'd Wildfire go? He just stood up? Okay, yeah. He's fading stages. Yeah, I don't think Wildfire intends on changing characters, like, ever. Actually, I'm not sure what his other characters are, now that I'm thinking about it. I don't think... Who does Wildfire play? I'm not even sure.
Stop the battle! Pikachu! Come in!
And, of course, going right back to the Robin. If it ain't broke. And you know what? They didn't really do too bad about it.
Three,
he didn't do so bad about that, Robin.
One, go!
Man, he's back here. Oh, man. Oh, I thought he caught him again. Dash attack, not gonna do anything. Gonna get some rapid jabs and a down tilt. Force match too. He was able to cover a roll. Well, not even a roll. Oh, that was. Whoa, okay. Got away with that. Nice drag down. Tried to go for that combo. But didn't quite work out. Probably missed an input. Yeah, he's a little more damaged. That accuracy based Thunder Jolts. Oh! Nice, uncheckable situation. Alright, so I like how in this matchup, Wildfire's not going crazy for those little thunder pokes or with those little thunder blasts. Actually just waiting and biting his time, waiting for a better hit or a clearer option. Just want to get opened up by Pikachu. Really smart. Down throw, no conversion. Back air. Yeah, this is neutral stage, so no point of platforms to really go up. Jabs get Pikachu off board for an edge guard situation, but didn't quite get it what he was looking for. Oh, another grab. What's the setup? DM just rolls to center stage and getting board control. Trying to use a get-up attack to get some invincibility frames. Maybe a roll would be better. Nah, Wildfire was ready for a roll. So it was actually better than he did. Making it back, chilling on the ledge just for a little while so you can gain some composure. Pretty sweet. Man, that recovery is just so good. Why is the Orko have a good one? Go for that shield break. Gonna get back here off ledge, and yep, that's gonna seal it.
Pikachu wins.
All right, guys. Yeah, there's gonna be another match, but really quickly, I'm gonna run and get a quick drink of water because I desperately.